13, I have my first love. There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody came between us, no could ever come above. She had me going crazy, oh, I was starstruck. She woke me up daily, don't need no Starbucks. Woo! She made my heart pound and skip a beat when I see her in the street and at school on the playground. But I really wanna see her on the weekend. She knows she got me dazing, cause she was so amazing. And now my heart is breaking, but I just keep on saying,
baby, baby.
What other events have you done besides being Justin Bieber?
I kissed a pig in the gym in front of all the students. The pig smelled pretty bad. The year before, the students actually came up and they shaved my head in an assembly, and then the top four money earners divided my bald head in quarters and painted YCES stuff on my head. The kids have shaved a mohawk one year. That was about 7 years ago, and then they spray painted it. I've been on the roof of the school in a tent in the pouring down rain for a full day. So there's been a number of things.
Why did you end up doing these things?
Well, there's a goal set, whatever the goal was. The first year, 7 years ago, it was $10,000. And so if the goal is achieved by the students, then whatever happens this year, it was $22,000. So they met that goal, and I have to follow through with what the incentive was that they set for me.
How much did they end up raising this year?
About $32,000. Yeah.
What prepared you mentally for this moment?
Well, I have to say that there's nothing really that can prepare me mentally for a Justin Bieber performance. But the kids being excited and talking about it and yelling and screaming obviously helps in my efforts.
And how can you top this next year?
It's going to be really hard. Both the amount of money as well as the incentive, what I'm going to have to do. Someone suggested the possibility of starting to combine cumulative. So getting my head shaved, then kissing a pig after Justin Bieber performance. So I don't think that will happen. But
well, thank you. That's it. Okay. Thank you, Mr. Justin Bieber.
Yeah.